So here we are. This is Tracy's new store, Tracy Kirkpatrick Andrews, and it's called The Joy Project. Here's what the outside looks like. Flowers, pay what you want inside. It comes from the garden. During the day, you'll see the little chickies in here, but don't worry, they go home at night. The little chickies in the window. So here we go, we're gonna go into the store. And here's the lovely store.
These colors are just beautiful.
So that's Tracy, the new proprietress. Nervous and excited, she
colors.
Is.
Yeah, come out blue like that.
Yeah, like wrap the whole world in.
I had some on the other day.
To the nailer.
Really a necklace. I mean, people buy those to,
right, right.
To bead with. But I was right. Wearing them.
We already have people in here.
Looking at some. Found some goodies.
Got a little wristband on out the door. Isn't that nice? So now the store is set up really cute. It's awesome.
It's
awesome.
Most
love
awesome
that.
Shop.
Isn't that cool?
It's the coolest shop.
Yes, it's a cooperative of Provincetown artists.
That's right.
We got a little bit of everybody's stuff in here. Take a look around. Carlos Barrettes, Richie. RC Handcrafted Jewelry. Tracy has really cute shirts here. And I believe her daughter did some of them.
The temptation for me to buy is
real. Wanna play?
I'll get you wrapped up in just a second.
No worries. I'm
oh, I like that.
Ellen says Tracy is so busy right now that we actually have a line in the store.
You did.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Have a great day.
Thank you.
Did someone send this?
My mother.
Oh my gosh.
That's so cute.
She said, Tracy, the Joy Project. She's good.
Nice mom.
Cute little section to kind of hang out in, play some beautiful instruments. This beautiful bright colored wall. We have Liz Carney's work, Timmer Naylor. We have Laurie Chabot. Gail Morrison's photographs. Tracy's beads. Somebody named Pete Hawking. It's just wonderful. Look at this stuff everywhere. And I think that you'll find that the merchandise will be changing as it's selling, and more artists are going to want to put their items in here. So this is it. The beautiful Joy Project.
And if I pick one up, the other one screams like, where
this is just like the cutest window in town. Like, this is an entire article. Look at Myra, she's going crazy for a picture of everything.
Okay, so it's $27.62 with tax. Awesome. And let's see if we have
and there we have it.
You sure?
Yeah.
And here we go out the door, and across the way is the bookstore. Across the way is the coronation.